here to buy a mule, are you? You want a nice, docile beastie you can leave out in the rain, pack a house worth of stuff onto its back, and feed whenever you feel it's convenient? Ha! It's no wonder we went out of the sodding yak business. Do me a favor. Take one of these worthless mules I got in trade for its equal in gold, and I'll be one step closer to getting out of this blighted kingdom for good. If you're going, go! I've no time to stand about jabbering with you yak-hating kingdom folk.
Try to stay warm.
Thank you.
Thank you.